The Shia are screaming, crying that their Imam is dead, and the skies are testifying that holy blood was shed over his body. They cry, can't you see? They cry, can't you see? Over his body. How are their hearts that believing? That's when he dies, they can't rest. And with the death of El Kavom, tears are shed in east and west. Even the sky sheds tears for him, with El Kavom laid to rest. With him gone, even angels weep. Him dying is their greatest. Were it not for this tragedy, the Shia would not cry. And for his great calamity, the Shia's hearts will die. Were it not for this tragedy, the Shia would not cry. And for his great calamity, the Shia's hearts will die. Over his body, they cry, can't you see? They cry, can't you see? Over his body. With his death, the days are darkened, and his Shia cry and weep. For these tears, they will be oppressed. The cost of a love so deep, to many this love is a crime. After they sow what they reap, love of El Kavom is an oath, an oath that Shia will keep. Imam Kavom was the Quran that his followers read. The love of Ahmed they had won, but now their hearts are dead. Imam Kavom was the Quran that his followers read. The love of Ahmed they had won, but now their hearts are dead. Over his body, they cry, can't you see? They cry, can't you see? Over his body. The day turns dark with deep anger, like when Haidar's blood was shed. The same darkness poisons his son, a pool of blood for his bed. That blood did not start with Ali, it was shed from Zahra's head. After they slapped her and she cried, now El Kavom cries instead. This pure bloodline was always killed, so Kavom's death was fate. In Shia hearts love is instilled, for Mehdi they will wait. This pure bloodline was always killed, so Kavom's death was fate. In Shia's hearts love is instilled, for Mehdi they will wait. Over his body, they cry, can't you see? They cry, can't you see? Over his body.